Nathan Dinette of the Canadian Press captured an exuberant picture of Prime Minister Justin Trudeau waving a flag in the 2016 Toronto Gay Pride Parade. The photo captures the spirit and joy of the event and the enthusiasm of Trudeau, the first Canadian Prime Minister to participate in the parade. This photo by the Canadian Press's Jason Franson of two RCMP officers dwarfed by a giant cloud of smoke catches a dramatic view of the devastating Fort McMurray fire. The low angle chosen by the photographer emphasizes the sheer power and size of the wildfire. The photo of Rob Ford's 8-year-old son holding what appears to be a get-well card inside the front door of his Etobicoke home the day after his father died is haunting. The image by Veronica Henry of the Toronto Sun captures the story of a child who will not see his father again.
News feature photo goes to Jason Franson.
Thank you. I'm not much of a wordsmith, but I want to say it's an honor to be mentioned among such great talent here tonight. And I want to thank Grammar Way for giving me the nice chance for that. And I want to thank you for all your support, and it was a free answer especially, for support. It's been great. Thank you.